mostly inspired from the 1960s. In the 69s, there's a Woodstock festival, and that's where my inspiration is.